First of all, I have to say I really enjoyed this event. A lot of different nationalities I have seen, a lot of, let's say, different flavors and tastes of HPC. I have to say I'm not an HPC expert. You know, I'm coming from the chemical background. I worked 17 years with the chemical industry and in various fields, so I understand quite a lot about this industry. And I understand that digitization is very important for our industry, and we are very innovative in that. We did a lot of digitization in our manufacturing environment. We did a lot of digitization in the supply chain and the interface to our customer, on the other hand, downstream, the value chain. And we're getting more and more data. So we have sensors everywhere today in our manufacturing environment if we move from batch production to continuous manufacturing. So data is becoming very vital for us. And my personal experience talking with our member companies in various expert cycles is we still not really take efficient use of all those data assets we generate in our companies. So I think HPC and computing power will be very vital for us to drive us in a more competitive range to be competitive on a global scale. The mission why I came to Brace, to this conference, is because fundamentally I think that we have to build a bridge between what infrastructure like Brace can offer in terms of supercomputing and the real problems we have in the chemical industry. So essentially my talk was going in the direction to explain a little bit to the science community in this conference what we do in the chemical industry about digital. How do we see digital? How important is digital? And how can we use and integrate those resources from supercomputing more into our innovation landscape? Basically, my message is quite clear. I think the message is that in the chemical industry, we have really a rich field of problems which can be tackled very nicely with HPC, with computer technology. And I would like to have as a really vibrant or more vibrant discussion between our industry experts and the HPC experts, for example, from Brace. And of course, the industry association like CEFIC on a European level, we would like to support that communication. I think it's for the competitiveness of the European industry. It's very important to have this kind of infrastructure also close by. And another point I would like to make, it's not only important to have the infrastructure, we need also have the expertise together with. So the industry needs a kind of interface to work together with this nice infrastructure.